What's going, guys? Manny Tingles here. Thank you so much for joining me today. I am so glad to be here as well. Before anything, please, please, please hit the subscribe button if you haven't yet, and give it a thumbs up if you can. It really helps me out. So today's video is going to be water sounds. I'm not sure if I should call this water sounds 2 or just another water sounds. I don't know if I want to start another series like that. But it seems like you guys really, really liked the last one, so and it's one of my favorite triggers as well. So I have some really cool stuff involving water I'm gonna do, and some really cool sounds for you. So anyway, I'm excited to be here, and let's get right into it. Okay, so the first water sound I'm gonna do is the good old water bottle sounds, like this. Also, shouts to Awkwafina if you see this. Sponsor me. Anyway, this is definitely one of my favorite sounds. And it's interesting. It makes different sounds, you know, like the more full it is. And I guess the question would be, do you see it half empty or half full? But anyway, I really like it when it's about half full, because it gives it room to move. So the next trigger is gonna be one that I really like. like. I don't think I've ever done it before, though. But it's just going to be in a class. And I really like this is a stemless wine class. But I realize this isn't a water sound, but it just comes naturally with this. This is just about the worst video of all time if you have to urinate. Okay, I'm gonna try to go ear to ear whilst pouring. Oh my gosh, let's see. Oh, I did it. Try not to electrocute myself. I'm seriously making a mess. Last one, I'm gonna try to go slow, but it seems like when I go slow, when I start to pour slow, it spills everywhere, so we'll see. An experiment. I'm glad we got to experience that together. So what I'm gonna do is put these down, and I'm going to put a towel on the floor and then continue. So I will be right back. Okay, I am back. There's a frog out. outside somewhere. I live in Oregon, so it's obviously it's raining, and I can't seem to find where the frog is. So if you do hear it in the background, just imagine that the water sounds, that it's part of the water sounds. Does that make sense? Okay, here we go. Anyway, I really love these, so we're gonna get back into this. So I have a towel down on the ground now, so I don't feel as bad. So stupid. Okay, so let's just do some of this here. If I got electrocuted on camera. Not like to the point where it really hurt me, but I think that would go viral. I was just talking to GB about, she just did a video for her 500,000th subscriber, and she had a cake that said 500 on it, and she lit the candles on, like, live stream in front of, like, 3,500 people. She was like, I hope it doesn't, I hope, I'm gonna try not to catch on fire. And I was like, yes, that'd be terrible, but that would for sure go viral. I just had an idea, hold on. Okay, so this may be the best or worst idea of all time, we'll see. But I just had this idea. I haven't tried it yet, so if it's a disaster, I'm just not gonna do it anymore. But I have some matches, and what if I light one, right? Because that's a trigger in itself that people do is match lighting, and then I put it out with the spray bottle. Let's try it. So. Experiment. I'm not sure if I like it or not. But whatever. Okay, here we go. Shouts to huge shouts to ASMR Requests, who showed me this trigger in one of her videos. I was like blown away, so I was like, okay, I gotta try that. But basically, this makes it sound kind of like water's falling on you, maybe like onto a window or even onto you. I can kind of feel it all over me when I listen to it, so it goes like this. Ever a time to get electrocuted, it's right now. Okay, that mostly just got on me, sorry. Zeitgeist, someone did one where it was a clear umbrella. That was amazing too. I think these were the first props that I ever bought for my channel. I'm pretty sure. Besides, like, my backdrop and lighting. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna get a new piece of plastic because this one's covered. Easily the best tear I've ever done. It always folds on me. Okay, anyway, here we go. I got these purple. I should probably save these for like a doctor role play or something, but I can always get more. I found these in my car though today, and I was like, I'm gonna use those in whatever video I filmed today. Okay, so thank you. does this noise sound like to you? It kind of sounds like, I don't know, maybe a windshield, I don't know. That just went all over me, nowhere near the microphone. Okay, let me put this down. Like that, let me know. I kind of like it. I'm not normally I don't normally like crinkle sounds, but this is kind of nice though. Okay, so let's see. Do you guys want me to do a countdown? Should we do a countdown with water? One more time, I am going to say 9 multiple times in a row, but I in no way support I in no way support Hitler or anything that he did. I know I'm gonna get comments about it though, so I just wanted to say this is me saying the number 9 numerically multiple times and not saying anything about Hitler. I should probably do it now. 9, 9, 9, N-I-N-E. Do you guys hear the frog? 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7, 7. Number three. Of plastic on, and then we'll do a grand finale. So much for watching this. I hope you let me know what your favorite part is, and if you have a guess on how many times I sprayed each bottle total, comment with that. But if not, thank you so much for watching. Please do subscribe and like it. Like this video, that helps me out a lot. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching again. Until next time, this is Maddie.